make welcome to Bull Deck, the finalists in the men's 100 metres freestyle. In lane one, representing Kenya, Jason Dunford. In lane two, representing the United States of America, Anthony Urban. In lane number three, representing South Africa, Roland Schoeman. Lane number four, representing Australia, Tommaso Dosogna. Shooting lane five, representing South Africa, Darian Townsend. In lane number six, representing Australia, Carl Richardson. Lane number seven, representing Australia, Kevin Toe. And in lane number eight, representing New Zealand, Cameron Simpson. Presenting the finalists to the men's 100 metres freestyle. Blue Ribbon event in the men's program, the 100 freestyle on early. What a field it is as well. We'll see how they look coming down this second lap of four. Make the turn at the halfway mark, and it is Anthony Urban there from the United States, 22.02, the former Olympic champion from Sydney 2000, the 50 freestyle. Of course, finalist also in that event, the London Games. Come back down. His final few stages. Still looks like Urban just in front. Going to be tight on the wall, maybe outside. No, Kenneth Tom, Australia in lane seven. Gets it on the touch. 46.89. Urban had that for about 90, 97, 98 metres. So just over that final metre or two, got it on the touch. The official results now being displayed on the scoreboard. The win to the Australian, Kenneth Toe, 46.89. Anthony Urban, United States, in second, 47.04. And Roland Schoeman of South Africa rounds out the podium place getters, 47.24.